Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Apologies po ulit kasi medyo wala pa rin akong boses. Hindi na ata gumagana yung strepsils ko. Kailangan ko na siguro mag-ask off. And by the way, kung mapapansin nyo, gumaganda rin yung production namin dito sa background namin. And currently, napapalipudan ako ng kagubatan dito. Ang bagong halaman ay courtesy of my wife, Joannie. So that's her thing. Umaaliwalas yung corner namin dito sa bahay. And also, meron din siya sarili niyang vlog. Pareho kaming painters. So pareho kaming struggling artists. Pero she's the one who does paintings na nakapagpaganda ng bahay niyo. So you might want to check her vlog out. It's Joannie Candi. Ilalagay ko pa yung link sa description below. So please check her out and subscribe to her channel as well. So okay, going back to regular programming. Tonight is 12:30 a.m. as usual. Kaya natutulog na rin yung boses ko. But for now, we're gonna go watch Shanti Dope. Pasensya if hindi ko siya na-pronounce ng tama. But any case, this is Shanti Dope performing his song Materyal. This is live on the Wish Bus. So matagal na akong interested dito sa artist natin na to. I haven't had the chance lang or the time to check his songs. Pero he sounds like someone na should be on our radar. So let's do this. I hope you enjoy. Ako pa rin si Lay and you're watching What's Lay. Okay, so let me hold that for a while. He looks so young. Pang bata-bata pa nito. Pero he must be really good kasi he's all around. Parati kong nakikita yung name niya eh. Okay. Let me rewind that a bit. Okay. Okay, so sinabi lang niya na parang kasiping si Darna. So pasintabi nga pala kasi hindi ko na-check yung lyrics nito. I realized that this is a rap song. I didn't review kung explicit ang kanyang mga words. So pasintabi kung meron tayong mga PG audience yan. And rewind natin konti. Let's go. Pananim sa tubuhan. Okay, so let's review the lyrics a bit. Kasi pinapause ko lang kasi para makahabol tayo, mabilis siya magsalita eh. So far, parang nasabi niya, parang nangangako siya eh, na yung pag-ibig niya kayang maging araw-araw Valentine's. And then yung reference sa tubuhan, parang ganun katamis yung pag-ibig niya. Okay, let's continue. Galing siya, it's really good. Okay. Okay, hindi ko alam kung may na-miss ba ako. Parang nag-iba yung tone. Kasi kanina yung simula, parang happy siya. Although medyo hirap sila sa buhay. Hindi sila mamaterial na couple. Para nag-iba lang yung tone dito, so para napakinggan ko na hindi sila magkasama bigla, may kinakailangan yung lalaki sa kanila, minsan lang daw siya makadalaw, and something about a kumot, I don't know, pakinggan lang natin ulit. Oh, wow. Okay. Kanyari. So yun yung na-miss natin. Wow, okay. Hold on. wait lang. So nag-iba nga siya. Nag-iba nga yung tone ng kanta. So sabi niya, kung nandirito ka lang, nasa langit na ako malamang. So I don't know, pwede siyang metaphor. Pero parang kanina, I'm pretty sure kanina, nagmamaneho siya, nakatulog siya, nabangga siya. So I don't know kung bakit ganun na yung lyrics bigla. Is it talking na parabang patay na siya? Or I don't know, siguro tuloy na natin. Rewind muna natin yung konti and go. Okay. So medyo malinaw na yun. Wow. Ayos. Wow, that was good. Okay, so that was a surprise. Oh, wow, that was some poetry, man. Wow, that was really good. Well done. Give me a few seconds, check yung lyrics niya para ma-confirm natin ang teorya natin. So ito yung unexpected twist ng kantang to, which makes it really good. Sa simula kasi parang andun yung mga pangako mo sa love, and nangako pa siya ng Valentine's Day everyday pag magkasama sila, and may kasama pang cheesiness, may metaphor pa ng tubuhan. So ako naman, okay, that's cute. And then goes yung second verse. Oh, eto na, nagbago na, kasi biglang sinabi na, pasensya na, minsan na lamang kita dalawin, so bakit wala kang kibo tuwing ikaw ay yayakapin, makasibat na nga, nanlalamig ka na ba sa akin? Wow. Medyo nakakakilabot na yung lyrics dito. And mag-isa lang ako dito ngayon, gabing-gabi na, madaling araw na. So exciting to, guys. Sabi niya, sana naman wag ka munang manlamig sa akin, gustuhin ko man agara na dalawin ka, kaso baka kumot mo'y nasa labahan pa. Namimiss ko tuloy yung literature class namin nung high school, when nag-interpret tayo ng mga poems. And this is poetry. Medyo malalim, pero pretty straightforward. Gusto niyang dalawin yung mahal niya, yung girlfriend niya or asawa niya, pero baka daw yung kumot niya ay nasa labahan pa. So basically, sinasabi niya, siguro malamang nasa ghost form na siya nito. So nilalamig yung mahal niya pag binibisita niya. So kahit gusto man niyang dumalaw, para nag-aalangan siya kasi baka yung kumot nung mahal niya ay nasa labahan pa. So suddenly, it's a ghost story. So I don't wanna go through all the words here na, kasi I'd like for you guys to actually read kung ano yung sinulat niya do sa kanta. Kasi it's actually really good. Isa siyang henyo, sa totoo lang. Hindi araw-araw na may ganito tayong level ng poetry sa mga awitin or rap songs. So that was Materyal by Shanti Dope. I hope tama yung pagkakapronounce ko ng pangalan niya. And ngayon ako ay genuinely interested na sa kanya. And I'm gonna go react to his other videos as well. So thank you. I hope you like that. Meron tayong konting interpretative literature na nangyari. But thank you for staying this far. Please hit like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Send us your requests para meron tayong bagong discovery every day. And I really hope to see you again next time. Bye.